How you feeling?
Let's go!
Sip that ice cold, Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for
the good girls, them
good girls. Feeling all good, Harry?
Lucy, in a word.
Got
with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the
police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon. Doing it to raise money for a fabulous charity.
My great charity and to do something that's bigger than myself.
And I think water's so important, it's so simple, and we take things for granted here. And I wanted them back in and get involved this year, and I've really enjoyed it so far.
I'm feeling really royal today.
Really royal, why is that?
It's a great part. It's absolutely. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me,
just watch. What's your final word for the video and everybody watching?
Reach for the stars.
The good news is we've already raised more than £50,000.
Yeah.
He still takes it on my pocket to my email, so doing really, really well. Going to do so much good out of it. Made lots of friends along the way, and it's just, I'm loving it every minute. So thank you so much, and our supporters, and Vanessa, and Phil, just so good making it happen. So thank you all from Assist Our Eyes perspective, being a simple trustee. I just want to say on behalf of Dr. Sarah Wasteburn and the Star Eyes charity,
we are very grateful for your time and efforts and kindness and support, and I'm sure the money will be well spent. Mark will be supervising that, so thank you so much.
Thank you.
Lovely walk to Windsor earlier.
48.